Motor needs compression, spark, and fuel. This is going to be my fuel system. This little motor, it's got compression. I checked the spark. Now I'm going to add some fuel.